Sir, one question that I had was that government is also pushing on bioethanol. I've been listening to Nitin Gadkari recently, and he's been very bullish on bioethanol as an alternative to fossil. And with oil marketing having deep pockets, with already existing sugar production, and with molasses, we can actually create bioethanol. Would you say that it is like a serious competition with electric? I mean, and what's your take as an investor? Would you place your bet in both the areas, or one is more favorable? What's your take on that?
So, I think people are taking myopic views in terms of saying that electric will solve all the problems and it is the utopia to do it, or bioethanol will actually solve all the problems. I think what government is trying to do, in its all honesty, I think they are trying to cut down their dependence on fossil fuels, right? That's the core focus. Now, there is absolutely no way that tomorrow government of India can actually come and say that it is going to be only electric, right? And also, if you look at from the use case point of view, there are multiple use cases, and in some of the use cases, CNG actually does really better, really, really better. Similarly, when you talk about bioethanol, if you can actually replace like to like, for a fuel which you were importing versus domestic, why you won't do it? And I've been fortunate enough actually to be on both automobile side as well as on the food and agri investing side of things. And I understand the sugar segment quite well. Given what our sugarcane prices are, which is about 60% higher than rest of the world, the only way we can bring prosperity to the farmers is by utilizing sugarcane into other than sugar. We already produce more than enough sugar for ourselves, and we can't export because we are the most expensive ones. Therefore, the right way to do it is convert it into fuel, use it. And Brazil has successfully demonstrated this is not a new model. It's 25-year-old story where Brazil's been running on now 100% ethanol vehicles. I don't see it as a threat. There are see the is there are use cases where electrics TCO is way superior than fossil fuels. Even if it is a CNG or even a 100% ethanol blended situation, where your daily kilometer runs are much higher. When your daily kilometer runs are much smaller, in those situations, CNG and bioethanol will actually solve the problem much better than what electric can do. And both will find their own space.